Thank you, Speaker. Today is the first day of the Ontario big game draw process. The fall moose hunt is a long-standing tradition in the North, a proud part of our heritage, and as a result, the moose tag lottery is one of the most hotly debated issues at local coffee shops. When the news broke last year, the Liberal government had outsourced the processing of hunting and fishing licenses to a company in Tennessee. Hunters across the province were shocked, rightfully so. It goes against the basic common sense principle that Ontario licenses should be processed in Ontario by people who live and pay taxes here. The Ministry of Natural Resources has just announced that they have changed the big game draw process. Hunters will no longer be able to apply with a paper application. Not only is the overall access more limited, but there is a design flaw in the electronic application. Payment is not the last step of the process, so hunters can get payment receipts, but they will not be included in the moose tag draw if they don't realize that they have to click another box. The problem is the issuance of a receipt of payment is the natural end of an online transaction, so many people could make this mistake. In fact, many have. Because of the way the lottery works, people will be penalized for 2 years. I have made the Ministers of Natural Resources aware of this problem several times over the last year, but nothing was done to fix the program. So I would advise hunters to be very careful when applications are filled in. Tennessee, we have a problem.